Police agencies from Georgia and South Carolina are joining forces again this weekend for the Hands Across the Border campaign. Officers from both states shook hands at the Talmadge Bridge last night as a sign of their cooperation. They are setting up saturation patrols and checkpoints this Labor Day weekend. Officers will be looking to stop aggressive and drunk drivers. The goal is to reduce traffic deaths and serious injuries.